Uh-oh, something's wrong.
What is it?
The father. He's gone completely off chart.
Off chart? What does that mean?
We don't even know. I told him not to go into the dream after his son. He should have waited for the experts to get here.
Who are the experts?
Get that door closed. Keep me covered.
Ah, good, you're here.
What's the sitch?
Four people in there, all stuck in the middle one's dream.
We need to move them all to the next dream level before the projections kill them.
What next dream level?
All right, look. Right now they're all trapped in a dream. We need to go in and put them under so they can go into a dream within a dream.
Why?
Because in the dream within a dream, we can protect them from getting to limbo.
What's that?
Empty, scary dream space.
So like a nightmare?
No, like a nightmare within a nightmare.
Why can't you wake up from that?
You can, but someone inside the dream has to kick you awake from the nightmare.
That doesn't sound very difficult.
It is.
Why?
We don't have time for this!
Okay, fine. So you're gonna take my son to a dream within the dream, and then what?
Then we go into your husband's dreams.
Okay.
But your husband will think we're in Hasselbeck's dream.
Okay, wait. Who's Hasselbeck?
I am.
Okay. Wait, no! Why do we need a football player?
Sometimes thoughts of my dead wife manifest themselves as dreams!
Are you all saying that you can go into a dream and take people in that dream into their own dreams?
Not all the time, just this once, and maybe one other time.
It's so complex and cool!
Just because an idea is overly convoluted and complex doesn't make it cool! Going to multiple dream levels sounds like a really stupid idea!
You just don't get it because you're not smart enough. Let's move!
Will they be able to wake Mackie up?
If they don't, it'll be the end of Europe as we know it.
Why?
Because...